Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair's workshop. And today I'm going to talk about this timer which I use for motor turning in my incubators, which is for a small project, something like any kind of project. So it have a vast majority of programmings, but our usable for this is V3.2. So let's go. We have don't have any model number for this kind of timer. It's called a 5 to 24 volt timer. So the internal timer is about like there are four buttons, stop, set, up, down, for about like if I have to set it, I will long press, that button and it will go into the internal setting. In the internal setting we have from P1.1 to up to P4. But our usable for thing is V3.2. The V3.2, I'm gonna go inside and there's a OP meaning. OP means how much time I want to open it. And after that, if I put that set button, I will go into the CL. CL means close, how much time I want to close it. And after that, we are going to go into the loop, which means if I open it, this circuit, how many times it's gonna turn on and off that thing. So I will put dash dash dash, and if someone want to make it about like only one time or from 999 time, it can do that as well, but I don't want. So on the OP I have said 20 seconds. This dot means only one dot means seconds, and if I put this stop button, it will go into the hour. 0.2 means hours and this means minutes, point minutes. So I want only 20 seconds, and after that I will go into the close. So I've set 1.120 minutes. After 120 minutes it will turn on the motor for about like 20 seconds and it will turn off again. So that's how the internal setting for this timer is, only for the loop purpose. There are also a lot of programmings for this in this, you can check it by yourself, but my usable thing is for only this. So after that I will press long press 2 seconds, it will go into the working condition again, and it is working about like 20 seconds, and then it will go back into the closed position. So that's how it works for incubator turning timing. So if you like this video, I have another, I'm gonna show you this timer. It is a CN101 timer. It is internal setting. I'm gonna show you how to set this in the next video. So if you want to see this as well, you can see, you can subscribe me and you can see this as well. If you like this video, if you want to make your own incubator, brooder, egg turner, you can search Umair's workshop on the YouTube and you can see all of my tutorials as well. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.